My name is Sherman Lam. I'm a teacher with the Toronto District School Board, and I am teaching in a pod with my team of grades 6, 7, and 8 teachers, and I handle geography and science. One of the reasons why we developed this pod system and team teaching is to address STEAM. So I teach the geography science, and then I have a colleague that does the math, and then another colleague that does the language, and another colleague that does the art. That pod style of what we're doing here, the 3D scanner adds to it.
Our teacher got us to bring in these little objects about the size of our fist. And we bring them in, and we had a bunch of 3D scanners, and we got to scan the object, and then we'd print it.
It's the tool. Having that in the classroom is an additional tool to add to STEAM, tapping into students that I wasn't able to reach before, especially the ones that might lean more toward the art side, less on the math science. But by doing this, they're actually getting the math and science.
I thought it was very cool because we had a lot of control over it, and it was also very simple to use.
The Matterinformed 3D scanner is very simple to use and very simple to set up. You just download the software and calibrate it, and away you go.
I think it's fun, intriguing, and it's easy to use.
For the 3D scanning, we teach them the basics, and they pretty much run with it.
Like, I was surprised at like how much the scanner could do.
It's fun because you get to choose whatever you'd like to scan.
Honestly, I think I would just use it because it's so fun to use.
It's increased their creative freedom, so now they can make things in art class and bring it over to the science class and scan it and manipulate it and bring it back to the art class or to the history class and use it in different subjects in different classrooms.
You can do lots of different things with it.
If you break something, you know, you always think, oh, okay, I have to go get a new one. But with this new technology, it's like, maybe you don't.
You can scan what's broken and use the 3D scanner, what it picked up, to repair it.
What I like about the 3D scanner is that it allows for creative freedom.
When you have a 3D printer, you have to make what you want to print on software. But with a 3D scanner, you can make it out of, let's say, plasticine, scan it, and then print it.
The 3D scanner is a huge complement to our 3D printer.
I was really amazed almost at like how it could pick up like all these small details. I learned more about printing itself.
I learned more on 3D scanning and printing and how it can be used in everyday life.
I feel like I learned a lot from the scanner, and like more than I thought I would.
You're always going to get that group of kids sticking around after school because they want to do more. Eventually they'll be teaching me.
I've always kind of been interested in engineering and like putting things together and like making cool objects from that. And I could definitely see myself making things on my own time and maybe even as a future career to use that in my job.
I think you should get a Matterinformed scanner.